let's look at this question. Find the area of the shaded region in the figure below. If the circles C1, C2 and C3 touch each other externally as shown and have radii measuring 9, 9 root 2 minus 1 and 9 centimeter respectively. Okay. And joining the centers of these circles here, here and here. Can you see that this length is 18, this length is 9 root 2 and this length is 9 root 2, which effectively means this is 90 degree, this is 45 degree and this is 45 degree. So essentially the area of this triangle would be half into 9 root 2 into 9 root 2, which is equal to 81. Area of this triangle is 81. And from this, you have to remove a semicircle with radius 9, say 45, sorry, not semicircle, quarter circle with radius 9 and a quarter circle with radius, what is this? This is 9 root 2 minus 1. So you have to, from 81, you have to remove a quarter circle with radius 9. Quarter circle with radius 9 will have an area of 1 by 4 pi 81. And with 9 root 2 minus 1, the area there would be 1 by 4 pi 81 times whole square of this is how much? 2 plus 1, 3, 3 minus 2 root 2. So our final answer is 81 minus this. Okay. What I can do is get 4 common everywhere. So this will turn into 364. So I have 364 minus 81 pi minus 81 into 3 is how much? 243 pi minus 162 root 2 whole thing divided by 4. This is what I am getting. Or I can remove the expressions to get 364 minus 324 pi minus, will this be minus when it comes out? No, this will turn into plus 162 root 2 pi 4. Okay. And this will not just be that, there will also be a pi here. Oh my god, I am missing out on so many things. There will also be a pi here. Okay, given that all the options have 81 and 81 by 4 common, so I will take 81 by 4 common. And here I will be left with how much? 81 by 4 is taken out. So I am finding, let me just take out 81 right now, so I will be left with 4 minus, sorry, this will not be 364, this will be 324, I am so sorry, I am doing 91 into 4 here, 324, okay, so I am left with 4 minus 4 pi plus 2 root 2 pi, okay, and this whole thing divided by 4. So I can also take 4 out common now. If I take 4 out common now, 81 by 4 into 1, I have 4 common, I'm taking 4 common and 4 common at the top as well. 1 minus pi plus pi by root 2. So this 4 and this 4 will get cancelled and the expression that I am finally left with is equivalent to option C. Therefore option C will be your answer.